Hello everyone, I'm Darshan. Today I'll be implementing Python program to find cube sum of first n natural numbers. So first I'll take input from the user. Next I'll declare a variable s and initialize it to 0. Next I'll use for loop. Iterate from 1 to n plus 1. Then I'll perform cube of each number. Then I'll add it to s. And after the for loop, I'll print the cube sum value. I'll run the code. I'll enter the value as 5. Not printed the s. Again, I'll run the code. I'll enter n as 5. As you can see, the cube sum is 5. I'll run for another input. For example, I'll enter n as 7. So as you can see, the cube sum of n first 7 numbers is 784. So this is the program to implement cube sum of first n natural numbers. Thank you.